The male chorus is the narrator of the piece, along with the female chorus. Sometimes I'm like a puppet master where I'm moving the characters around the stage. Sometimes they lead the action and they move me.
The role of the female chorus, as well as portraying the story, she also allows us to see inside the minds and feelings of Lucia, Bianca, and Lucretia.